212.
God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Alleluia. O blessed Creator of all light, who makes the day with radiance bright, and o'er the forming world it's called, the light from chaos first of all, whose wisdom joined in me are it, the morn and evening and day. Night comes with all its darkening fears, sin and one with strife, they lose the gift of endless life, while thinking but the thoughts of time, they weave new chains of woe and crime. But grant them grace that they may strain the heavenly gate and rise to gain, each harmful lure aside to cast, and purge away each error past. O Father, that we ask be done through Jesus Christ, thine only Son, who with the Holy Ghost and thee do live and reign eternally. Amen. Glory to Him who has made us a royal nation of priests. The Lord's revelation to my Master. Sit on my right, your foes I will put beneath your feet.
The Lord will wield from Zion your scepter of power. Within the midst of all your foes,
a prince from the day of your birth on the holy mountains. From the womb before the dawn I begot you.
The Lord has sworn an oath he will not change. You are a priest forever, a priest like Melchizedek of old,
the master standing at your right hand will shatter kings in the day of his wrath.
He, the judge of the nations, will he pile the bodies. Heck shall be shattered far and wide.
He shall drink from the stream by the wayside, and therefore he shall lift up his head. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Glory to Jesus was baptized by John in the Jordan. Alleluia. When Israel came forth from Egypt, Jacob's sons from an alien people,
Judah became the Lord's temple, Israel became his kingdom,
the sea fled at the sun.
its course.
The mountains leapt like rams, and the hills like yearning sheep.
Why was it sea that you fled, that you turned back Jordan on your course?
Mountains that you leapt like rams, hills like yearning sheep.
Tremble, O earth, before the Lord, in the presence of the God of Jacob.
Who turns a rock into a pool, and flint into a spring of water.
Not to us, Lord, not to us, but to your name give the glory.
For the sake of your love and your truth, bless the heathen say, where is their God?
But our God is in the heavens. He does whatever he wills.
Their idols are silver and gold, the work of human hands.
They have mouths, but they cannot speak. They have eyes, but they cannot see.
They have ears, but they cannot hear. They have nostrils, but they cannot smell.
With their hands they cannot feel. With their feet they cannot walk. No sound comes from their throats.
Their makers will come to be like them, and so will all who trust in them.
Sons of Israel, trust in the Lord. He is their help and their shield.
Sons of Aaron, trust in the Lord. He is their help and their shield.
You fear him, trust in the Lord. He is their help and their shield.
He remembers us and he will bless us. He will bless the sons of Israel. He will bless the sons of Aaron.
The Lord will bless those who fear him, the little no less than the great.
To you may the Lord grant increase, to you and all your children.
May you be blessed by the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth.
The heavens belong to the Lord, but the earth he has given to men.
The dead shall not praise the Lord, nor those who go down into the silence.
But we who live bless the Lord, now and forever. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Jesus was baptized by John in the Jordan. All generations will call me blessed. My heart overflows with noble words. To the King I must speak the song I have made. My tongue as nimble as the pen of a scribe.
You are the fairest of the children of men, and graciousness is poured upon your lips, because God has blessed you forevermore.
O Mighty One, gird your sword upon your thigh, in splendor and state, ride on in triumph, for the cause of truth and goodness and right.
Take aim with your bow in your dread right hand. Your arrows are sharp, peoples fall beneath you. The foes of the king fall down in a loose heart.
Your throne, O God, shall endure forever. A scepter of justice is the scepter of your kingdom. Your love is for justice, your hatred for evil.
Therefore, God, your God, has anointed
are greeted with music. The daughters of kings are among your loved ones. On your right stands the queen in gold of Ophir. Listen, O daughter, give ear to my words. Forget your own people and your father's house.
So will the king desire your beauty. Is your lord pay homage to him?
And the people of Tyre shall come with gifts. The richest of the people shall seek your favor.
The daughter of the king is clothed with splendor, her robes embroidered with pearls set in gold.
She is led to the king with her maiden companions. They are escorted amid gladness and joy. They pass within the palace of the king.
Some shall be yours in place of your fathers. You will make them princes over all the earth.
May this song make your name forever remembered. May the peoples praise you from age to age. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. All generations will call me blessed. Alleluia, 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 salvation, glory, and power to our God, alleluia. His judgments are honest and true, alleluia.
Sing praise to our God, all you his servants, alleluia. All worship him reverently, great and small, alleluia.
The Lord our all-powerful God is King, alleluia. Let us rejoice, sing praise, and give him glory, alleluia.
The wedding feast of the Lamb has begun, alleluia. And his bride is prepared to welcome him, alleluia.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
From the second letter to the Corinthians. Praise be to God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and the God of all consolation. He comforts us in all our afflictions and thus enables us to comfort those who are in trouble with the same consolation we have received from him. As we shared much in the suffering of Christ, so through Christ we share abundantly in his consolation. If we are afflicted, it is for your encouragement and salvation, and when we are consoled, it is for your consolation, so that you may endure patiently the same sufferings we endure. Our hope for you is firm because we know that just as you share in the sufferings, so you will share in the consolation. of one.
Amen. Digo vobis, quia non veteribi generatio ec, non ego omnia fiat, celum et terra transigunt, ner gaudem mea, non transigunt ici
and give us a share in their happiness.
Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, advenia regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in celo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum, da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos a malo.
Let us pray. Father of all that is good, keep us faithful in serving you, for to serve you is our lasting joy. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God. May the divine assistance be always with us.
And also with our brothers and sisters.
Martyrology, November the 15th. In our community, we celebrate the year of grace 1280, the heavenly birth of St. Albert the Great, Bishop and Doctor of the Church. Born in Bavaria, joined the Dominicans and taught at Cologne, Paris, and in Italy. Pius XII proclaimed him the celestial patron of those who study the natural sciences. Around 640, St. Paulo, a monk originating from Wales, he became the first bishop of Aleph, a town which later adopted his name. In 1136, St. Leopold III, celestial patron of Catholic Austria, he introduced Cistercian monasticism into his country. Also the heavenly birth of numerous other saints, whose names are inscribed in the Book of Life.
We fly to your patronage,
Holy Mother of God.
Despise not our petitions and our necessities, but deliver us always from all dangers, O glorious and blessed Virgin.
Antus Domini nuntiavit Mariae,
et concepit Spiritus Sanctus.
Ecce Angela Domini,
fiat mihi secundum verbum tuum.
Et verbum caro factum est,
et habitavit in nobis.
Ave Maria,
gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus,
et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostre. Amen. Ora pro nobis Sancta Dei Gentilis,
ut digni efficiamur promissionibus Christi. Gratiam tuam quae sumus Domini mentibus nostris infundi, ut qui angelum nunciante Christi Filii tui incarnatione coniovimus, per passionem eius et cruce, ad resurrectionis gloriam verducamur, per iudem Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.